Hey guys, how you doing? I'm here at my old high school. I'm about to get some work in here. I got 10 yards down, 10 yards back, and then one burpee. 10 yards down, 10 yards back, two burpees. We're gonna go up to the 15 and back down to one, give us 225. Be really good for the cardio and the conditioning, and trying to get some quickness in here too. So here we go, here's the workout, and enjoy. One, two, one, two, three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Seven, eight, and 11, 12. thirteen, 14 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Fourteen here. 14. 13, come on.
13. Well, one, two, three, four. All right. Six. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Eleven. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Eleven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight, nine, ten, 9. One, two, three, 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 8. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 7. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 6. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 5. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 4. 1. 2. 3. 4. 3. 1. 2. 3. 2. 1. This is right here.
10 yards down, 10 yards back, and burpees. 225, I'm gonna be exact. It's a good workout, good for the cardio, This is a good way for me to finish off my leg day. I did a lot of kettlebell swings, kettlebell squats, goblet squats, kettlebell lunges. I really hit the kettlebells hard today. Got some calf raises in because, to be honest, I got small calves, so we're trying to grow those puppies. But yeah, this is a great workout. Get your cardio up. I like to do this one. I did this a lot last year. If you look at my old videos, you'll see it. I really like this one, coming down, getting the fresh air on the turf. But anyways, as you can see, this one takes no talent. This is just hard work. Really great finisher. Like I said, after the legs, my legs are burning, especially on the accelerations, the slowing down, the accelerate again. So great workout, try it, and have fun. Get creative with these workouts. You know, I got this one from Iron Wolf. He did a little bit further. He didn't do it suicide style like I did, but that doesn't matter. Like, just get creative, and you know, you can make your own workouts. It doesn't take a genius. You know, obviously there's some great ones there from the Iron Wolf. I think I have a few good ones, and some other people out there have great ones. But you know, get creative on your own. Figure out what your body needs, and adapt and work towards it. So, anyways, everyone have a good one. I'll see you when I see you, and thanks for watching. Bye.